I started playing basketball when I was like 3 years old. My whole family is in basketball, my older sister, younger sister, my dad, and we kind of always knew that basketball was like what we were gonna do for as long as we could.
I hated basketball, so I played soccer instead, and then my dad gave me the talk, and I was like, hey, you're gonna be sad when you see your sisters playing out there and not you. So when I was 9, I was like, okay, I really need to get into basketball more.
I knew I was going to University of Detroit in like 10th grade. I committed very early because I just loved the school and it was Division I. It's also close to home. It's only about 20 minutes away and I'm very family oriented. And it's only about 40 minutes away from my older sister who goes to University of Michigan.
Haley's here and it's close to home and I didn't want to go far because I'm a mama's girl, so I like being here.
My dad honestly is my role model in basketball. He played professionally and he's the person I look up to the most. And then my older sister too, because she does play Division I and she's a leader on her team, and I just kind of want to follow in her footsteps and like just be a leader for my team. Our household's very competitive. When we were younger, me and my sister used to play and like we'd end up crying because we were like beating each other up, like we just wanted to win so bad. And then after, my mom would make us like hug and like, stop, you're still sisters. And so it's very competitive, and like even now we've been talking smack for the last like 3 months, so.
Being known by other people, it's pretty sweet, especially just by your last name. That's awesome, actually.
Me and my little sister are competitive too. Oh, I yell at her all the time, but all the coaches think it's hilarious. Like on the side, I'll just be like I'll just push her and like nudge her and stuff while I walk by her, and the coaches just think it's so funny.
Well, there's a lot of talking between all of us, but it's fun, and it's just all about like love with us because we're really close as sisters. So playing against each other kind of hurts us because if one loses, then it's really sad, but. We're really happy for the other person if they play really good.
She's young. She's just getting to the hang of things, and I think it helps her a lot to have me around. Where if she doesn't know what to do, like she'll call me, and at night she'll be like, "Let's go watch a movie and like just hang out." And it's like I think it makes it easier for her, and then also makes it nice for me because I just have a family with me at all times.
It's a lot of hard work. Keeping up with school and basketball, but I like it a lot. Like being busy every day, having something to do every hour, it's nice.
Yeah, she's very tough. Like she can take a lot, and I mean, I still push her around, but she's tough. I told her how great University of Detroit was and that I thought she'd be a great fit here, and so far it's working out, and I love having her on the team. It's weird, like we were doing a shooting drill one day and like Coach Scott paired me and her together, and it was like, I'm shooting with Lola, like in the Division I, like people don't get to do that. With their family sometime. Now I got Lola on my side, which is great.